tour last year after starting a family.
Position.
Will it be Eugenie Bouchard's? February of 2019. She had already reached two quarterfinals.
Good.
Comeback it was as well.
Seferotos.
Nicely put away to first point. She always had very high standards to live up to. And as brilliant as it was. Terrific again from Bouchard. What a start from the Canadian.
Bouchard.
Great shot.
Tom Besker.
Too many complaints from Bouchard either. Nicely put away by Teague. That's a good hold. Really. That's really well taken.
Oh, Yun Bouchard.
Superb hold, 4 games to 1. That's brilliant. And then she turned it into. Great shot down the line from Bouchard.
Autos.
This time she's. Oh, has that caught the line? Chick thinks not. It is touching the line.
Oyun birinci set, Bouchard.
And the wait, she's halfway there. 6-2. Bouchard wins the opening. Great drop shot indeed from Eugenie Bouchard. As you can see, 80% of her first serve.
On the chambers. Oyun.
That's a fine hold by Eugenie Bouchard. Break points. So Bouchard serving 3-1 down now in this second set. Work to do for the Canadian. Oh, nice touch again from Tig, who's really starting to. Now broken to love. It's another very good hold from Tig. A WTA final have resulted in Bouchard not taking home the main trophy. Wow. For the Romanian. And there it is. If she's to come out on top in this final, Cheek in the ascendancy. It's once. And a love service game. Bouchard, which is really surprising. She didn't have those two breaks. Super return games, and there's a breakdown in this deciding set. It looks. Beautiful drop shot. Haven't seen that tell. Huge credit to the Romanian. The drop shot works again. That's a great return. Superb. What a way to hold. She's two games away. It's 4-1 down in the deciding set. Would be enough. Oh, it's sensational. Oh, taken beautifully out of the air.
Oh, you.
What a return from Bouchard. Great depth. And she's victory. Broken. It's not so certain anymore. It is another break of serve.
Not up.
Didn't quite get there. Patricia Maria Tigg has championship point. Long. Oh, would you believe it?
Oh,
it's missed. And Bouchard is still alive in this final, though. Again. It's fine. Now serving to try and level things up in this deciding set. Wow, what a shot. That's outstanding for Bouchard.
Oh, you
now there really is some way. This is a big test. And that's a good start. And it's long. Would you believe it? What a hold from Bouchard. Once again, this point you feel. That's long. Is that going to be too much for Bouchard? Nicely put away by Bouchard. Had to. Can't find the line. The WTA has a new champion. It's a Turkish here in Istanbul, and she has done it in dramatic fashion. A comeback win over tennis over the course of the week, 6-2 down a set in this decider, but winning it eventually 2-6, 6-1.